Okay, we're there already. You've seen me sharpening things for using a great deal of the times on what we're doing. Okay, I'm gonna do this.
Everyone will be happy.
Is that still true?
Yes, see, I get to talk close.
Gotta have the talk. We were good. Yeah, I can't see under, see? The clamp is... I'm trusting it, okay? Now I know there's a little more up there. It's all dark, though, see? No! Nothing new. Add it there. I've taken up. I know. There's no more to take. That's got to be the best for the bottom line. We'll see. I thought about could I mean, this is always here. Just cut in anytime. I mean, you could all the time. With unlimited data, you're all set. I just think every moment is full of potential. I mean, I'm just springing out of my head with concern about the last moment's story. You know, I'm my... I'm physically activated by this uncertainty. I'm sure about it. So that couldn't be it. I never did get around to it, I don't think. I wanted to hear myself say that at the end of this really long sentence, that my fascination was with the name Naughty Holder. That might be him. I wonder if I ever can go back to it. There's an original of this. I'm not, you know, covering anything over. So I can go back and see how I ended that sentence. But I swear, it was my bestest Proustest. You heard right. Things those concerts were to us. Unbelievable. And they were all scrambled as well. It wasn't like they were saying, we're just dishing this off again. Not the case. There were events in those people's lives. So we knew they were real. That's what made them so incredible to us. Not in the current vocabulary, it's not, you can't replicate it. But you can show it again. It's just as powerful. But we didn't have cameras at that time.
Aware.
So,
one time.
Everything ended. The analog earth ended. In our lifetime. Something off started up. And everything that came before it just slammed to a halt. in a certain way. How it will get through will be the same mysterious story our getting through to thinkers was when we were having to learn on our own. But there was, it was a set story. You're right, it's been a tradition till now, but it's done. It ran into Wakanda. The passing on of a baton. It's all the same race. I never thought of that.
That's just a
cut-out piece of carbon. That was high-tech in those days. They just knew how to put on a... I mean, they made up a theatrical piece. They all did. These guys would have run out of steam a hell of a lot earlier than Bowie did. He never did. Or Lurid, our friend Lurid. And we can't know about it without seeping into the edges, but Ian Anderson's got to be out there. I've been very confident about more people than that, but those are enough to get started. That's all. Girl, you're balling. Might help if I repeated what he said, which you know you couldn't say now. Girls rock your boys. What, you want to stop and have a fight? Can't be done anymore. And they made them up. They saw that they could. Bowie absolutely crashed.
Even more.
Here's a problem. And then everybody did stuff around him. Eventually he found out
the rest of these are
it all took care of itself.
In easy reach, that was on the hit ball.
It's funny that moment of this comes up. Because it's going on for me. I need to replace 40 years of drinking and chain smoking. Well, that's only been recently. Cigarettes
with
an activity life. It's so close. If Facebook would tell me how to contact the 27 coloring groups I'm a member of.
I wonder if I should answer.
I won't get the answer from people seeing this before I find it some other way, because I have to. I need something to do.
I'll call her now. Let me see. Let's see how can I do that? Girls, looks like we have to start over. I thought it might be recorded, but apparently that's beyond and apparently. Not in the toolbox of normal people. In other words, non-beginners or experts. Somewhere in between them are us. Normal people. Wow. I see how...
Oh, wow. I can stop this. I can switch. I'm bored with this. I mean, sometimes you can stand baseball. You love having baseball in the background. Sometimes it's just too aloof. And you just abandon it. Oh, so in among love. I don't know anything about this. I just do what I feel like I do when I'm told. That's all. I mean, I saw this last night, the night before. But it always affects me a little bit differently. That's what the beauty of this avenue is. See, I had a guy, what's that familiar sleeping position? Not neonatal, I can't think of it. Anyway, if you look closely, you'll find it. You can't see it as well as I did that night, I can't either. He's there, that's good enough for me. I just found him. I just whiffed the pain around him. Fucking make up a thing. It looks to me like it's a relationship between these women and a male. He's there. It's part of the story. I never... You know, there were times when I had paintings 4 or 5 years later, I couldn't believe what I knew was there, was there. Because it can be found now. Guess what? Yeah, I have a like an Indian hair. I made two of those. At the top and in the center of my blue, what I think of my masterpiece. And it can be found. I've seen it since, but 5 years later, I couldn't find it. I couldn't believe it. I couldn't believe it was there. So that's how elusive. We could go find it, but I'm kind of liking that croissant resin that I got now. Never seen it before. Oh, look out now. Now we're mentioning thingies. Like the landlord. Someone hears what I'm doing. Makes life difficult. I guess I am. I'm making a video about my artwork. Trying to be candid about something that to me is a hammer blow. I mean, everything bends on that this ever happened. Everything bends on that. It's the first real life miracle. I mean, there's a great Peanuts. When the kids are all lying on their back looking for things in the clouds. And someone says something full of Ashley's or whoever.
Do you mean Webster? Why not do it yourself?
And she says, oh, I was going to say there was a doggy and a ducky.
Choose from hundreds of tenants. A small business owner or not.
Yeah, it's out there. It's real. Yeah, I'm the first person known to have wrestled it. There have always been hints of outliers dabbling. No one would have recognized them, as galleries don't recognize artists. Hard work. This is such hard work. I'm gonna try it again. Bop it up. The rock. I mean, it took me till a few nights ago to abide that video I just had to get off of. It was was so hard to value as a living story, which I think of all these paintings, doing, being, can't remember, lost the thread there. My thoughts are catching up to me. I'm scared of saying it, but how about white people who read will suddenly wake up being able to see through other eyes, completely brand new set of eyeballs. That's what black writing will be, okay? Am I right? Time will tell. It's the beginning of an end. Wait for it. That's all you ever do. Get closer. I don't really want to have to check it, but I will. I could have moved up closer, achieved the same effect. I shouldn't care. Enough about the differences. No artist has ever lived out loud with his work in the same room with him like this. It's not a femme fatale hanging off my arm. See, all that hallucination stuff is because of what was thought of as a defect in the combination of equipment, my camera and the monitor. God bless America. If I can ever get that shit, and I know I can, I'll be making more of these. Shit, I had to work so hard. Couldn't hook up. I've got a big ass television over in the corner that don't want to have to pick up. It's so heavy. And put out, because you put it out by the trash. It was a mistake. I thought these were done with a CRT TV, which means back to tubes, transistors, I'm not sure. But not digital. It turned out this was done with digital equipment, but it was the age of the monitors that they eventually canceled out this effect. So all I have to do is go back, and there might be earlier versions, even more amazing.
Out of this world. Yeah. Elle is loving the seasonal cuisine.
I could end it.
I've never edited. The other day I started canceling some things and were making them unviewable. I even did one tonight, but it's a touchy subject for me. I have never edited a thing. It's almost like a point of pride, I agree, I admit. I was telling my son, it took place so slowly, but it was an awakening where I weighed cursive typing and talk texting. I never was a sucker for thumbs. Maybe not that. That line has meant so much to me through all the things that I find myself doing. It repeats itself because I made a parade of it. And it always goes back to my brother's name's spelling, which is the interface thing, whatever that's called.
My brother's name.
Interfacing? Semen floor. I renamed it. And he says, if you read it, it says, when you dine. That's what they printed up. You'll have to live for yourself. Listening on the semen floor with you. Those thoughts make these images fly, don't they? I mean, at least, boy, like kites. In the air, it's burning out wings. I've only recently began to reflect on what my childhood was like and how irreplaceable it is. I mean, irredoable. Whatever. Such a thought to me to imagine I can actually start over tomorrow, but I'm giving it a pretty good chance because I'll have to go to sleep uncertain of whether I can make it through to morning. And I just hate that confrontation. All you can do is drink coffee. And you can only drink so much. Especially when you're drinking. It's dicey. That's the way. You think if that's the way? Don't you? Worry about it. I've never seen that as an ear, but I can inspect the whole thing differently. Oh, I see it now. There's a mouth, there's an eyeball. There's all the world. Because with these things, the painting is never one thing. Who's going to argue with that? See, I didn't see that. I did not. I thought I was looking at a vase. It's part of the upside down man's arm. Chest. Wherewithal. That's what I grew up with, was pots. So that's what I saw. And marbles. Especially boulders. That's what one of those would be called. It's always 1982. That would have made me 30. I wasn't getting much out of it at that time. What's the matter with you? Gotta keep up with it, those like you. This is how the coloring companion works. You have something going simultaneously. There's nothing ever clashes. I think he says all the world and worn, war torn. Not sure. If you look it up, let me know. This history of reference to its past ran into Wakanda, as it should have, but it's still out there, and somehow there will be those who benefit from it. How much can you get out? I mean, isn't this all illegal? I get copyright notices all the time. I know you do too. Age-old argument. You have an 8-year-old. She's going to go into her birthday party and has her camera going. And her father says, no, they might have music on there. They might have music going. And you could have your entire life taken away by Facebook. That's where it's being loaned out. I'm not going to complain about that part, but yeah, copyright flaw. I it was one of my good ideas. Crowdfunding to support the .com copyright flaw.
How about a song of luck?
Wait. No one knows. They can let her daughter in. I don't know. But I'm challenged. Have been for years. I didn't think I could do any of this. You probably don't think I can now. Anyway, I'm just saying it was a struggle to deal with.
So this is the first one I ever did.
I had done all those other paintings we've talked about by just smearing a canvas.
First thing I ever did.
So to start this time, which was like 5 or 10 years later, I decided to paint.
Think nothing of it when you do it. But I didn't know any other way to start a painting. But, usually I would just be series before, years before, really. The Vision ones I put on my folder. Were all
I didn't know
spheres,
how to talk.
So
yeah,
that's how you
felt started, like I was
so
bragging.
That's how I got started on
that. Leading them on and on and on. Does anybody read that word anymore? I have not one believer. Get over it. I have to every day. I think it's unbelievable. It's unbelievable why they ask me. I can't see the reason. Nine subscribers. I like the connotations. Nine, none, Nazi. Nazi.
They'll love this without having to think about it twice.